But instead of feeding our roots, we're trying to change our behavior. You see, it's plugging into the presence of Jesus that grows healthy roots that lead to healthy fruit. That as you and I plug into Jesus, that he'll get rid of those unhealthy roots in our life. And he'll create healthy roots. Instead of shame, there will be acceptance and love. And that will create new belief systems, and that will create new behaviors. Ultimately, you'll see the fruit of the Spirit. We can also plug into his presence through prayer, through worship, and we can hear that still small voice talk to us. So faith comes through hearing, okay? And then trust in Jesus positions me to hear his words, and his words nourish my soul. Matthew 4:4 says, people do not live by bread alone, but by every word that comes from the mouth of God. Jesus's words spoken to me bring nourishment to my soul that change my root system, that change my belief, that produce fruit instead of just mere fig leaves. Jeremiah 17:7-8 says this, thinking back to that tree analogy, but blessed are those who trust in the Lord and have made the Lord their hope and confidence. They are like trees planted along a riverbank with roots that reach deep into the water. Such trees are not bothered by the heat or worried by long months of drought. Their leaves stay green and they never stop producing fruit.